What's up everybody? So Mike here, and today I opened a turbo crate that I had a key and I logged on and I had a turbo crate for some reason. They just did turbo crates, you know, I opened it and yeah, like I thought I was gonna get a ready kill and I felt bad just because I opened it without a tie and yeah, but I'm pretty happy now because that was a good turbo crate actually. So yeah, that's pretty much it because yeah, that was pretty much it, you know. It was pretty good. So hope you guys enjoyed the crate and I'll catch you later in a matter of seconds. Peace. Let's do this. Crescendo. Oh my god. Okay. Certified endo. I didn't think I was gonna get that. Well. That's a sweeper. Well, that's unexpected. Oh, it looks so nice. Oh, that looks sick. Stripes looks pretty good. Where is that one? This one looks so sick. How did I get that? How? What is a cool car? Actually don't know, but that's so sick, man. I kind of like that, actually. No, that's not very good. Oh yeah, boy. Oh yeah, boy. I'm gonna use stripes. Head on back. Oh, that's so nice. Alright, so what are. Oh, wheels. Damn, guys. Damn, that's cool. I'll just have these ones then, I guess. So, this is pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie. It's a plus, look. I'm definitely gonna use that. yeah, that one. Guys, I can't believe I actually got it. Like, it's not too good, but it's an import body certified. Come on, you're gonna give me that. So, that was it. Yeah, pretty much. Hope you guys enjoyed. You can be my guiding light. Keep me company in the night. Alright guys, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah. I'm pretty happy about that and yeah. Oh, you guys enjoyed and if you did enjoy, sell a moment, leave a like, share the video with a friend. Subscribe. Alright, till next time. Peace.
Make a ground shake, fool.